Last time on Origami. Found your doll. You want it back? I'm keeping it. Now let's get back to the video. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Origami. On the last episode, Hanzo invaded Origami, and now he's trying to get play of the game, so we can't have that shit happening. So we're gonna murder him, and everybody else here too. So let's go. I forgot how to play. Again. Ah, but we found it. Okay, I'm not that stupid. Do I have to find everything again? What the hell was this giant wall come from? I guess not. Good. Meh. Okay. I have to get back into playing this. I don't remember how to do it now. Where did I come from? Where did I go? Hello? Meh. Never mind. Meh. Never mind. Okay. What's that noise? Nothing. Yes, that's it. Nothing. Meh. Oh, this guy sees. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh god. That was close. Hello?
Hello?
I had to kill him, I'm sorry, but he deserved it. He's a penis wobble. Do we have to go over there? Where the hell are we going again? Over there. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's where I died, over there. Remember? I do. Oh, God. If I do. Meh. Come on. Okay. Then, meh. We're not dying again. New lease on life. Oh, here comes some people to make me eat my words. Okay. So it's right there. How do I get over there?
I demand you tell me.
How to get over there? Oh, never mind. I found it. I use my eyes. The one thing I never use. Oh, the music's so pretty. This guy's gonna die. Oh yeah, I forgot already. I just remembered. I can hiccup. I can draw people to me with the bell. I forgot about that. Uh-oh. Actually, no. I don't need to worry about you. I need to worry about this guy spotting the body. I don't know what I'm doing. I forgot which button. I can't remember how to play already. There we go. I've hit the button. Meh. Uh-oh. Ah, screw it.
He's still right there. No, I'm good.
Ah. I found a scroll. Oh. Friend. Oh. You deserve that, friend. Oh, thank you. All right. Let's see what I can buy with it. Grissom marks your target and keeps track of its location at all times. I don't know about that one. She's already hitting scrolls around you. That's even more awesome. Okay. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. From a shadow leap to a ledge next to a guard was without an instant kill. What? I don't know what that means. Oh, if I climb up the ledge, I'll murder them too? Okay. Well, I can't do any of that yet, so never mind. Hold on to it. Oh, God. I can't wait to find another one. It's going to be so awesome. Okay. Oh, my God. There's a lot of people here. Oh, and I'm not done. Shit. Okay. Wait, is it up here? Is it up here? Where you at? It is. I fell. It is up there. Okay. So I have to go upstairs. Ah, okay. Is there like some magical secret staircase of safety that will ascend me up there to heavens? There is. Oh. Oh, I hope you're all ready, because I'm not. I'm going to die. Oh, God. Did you find a body? Please say no. Oh, here it is. I was going to say, what is this? But I know what it is. Break it. Ah, great.
Alert triggered. Oh, no. Lower the bridge.
How do I lower the bridge? Go right there? Okay. So let's see. I have to go right there. Okay. I know what to do. I'm not some kind of idiot. Meow. All right. Hadabah. They're all shooting at nothing. I'm so amazed at how the hell you guys have survived for this long. Can I just teleport downstairs, or is it too far? Is it too far? Does he take fall damage? I don't know if he takes fall damage. Does he in fact take fall damage? Hemis. And you can't make shadows all the way down there. Oh, the music's so pretty. Oh, I missed the music. All right, so there's the controllers right there. Okay. So, oh God. Oh. Okay. I can do this. Gotta scratch my eye real quick. Okay. Just wanna jump down. Don't die! Yeah! pleasure, I mean, the benefit of being an assassin made of shadows. Let's go. Good job. Oh, my goodness. Okay, yeah, they all see me. Shit. Meh. Okay, meh. They don't know where I am now. That guy's coming to murder me. Shit.
The stars won't hurt you forever.
Yeah, they will. You don't know what the hell you're talking about. I'm not good at being stealthy, huh? Alright, I can do this though. I'm good at this game, as you can see by me failing already. They're just shooting everything. Alright, I'm scared. Go away! Yeah, give up. Like you do anyways. Meow. I'm gonna kill you now. Hello! Ooh, right in the shoulder blade again. Stealth kill. Didn't think I forgot about my old stealth kill thing, did you? Never. Meow. Hello. Oh. Oh, yes, Hanzo. Please come over here. Hanzo, you fool. Ooh. I didn't hit you. Stealth kill. Okay. One of people, that's annoying. All right, let's do this. Yes. The other one didn't go down, did... Oh, wait, no. Only one needs to go down. Okay. Come on. There we go. Okay. And hopefully this will go away. Oh, wait, can I just climb over it? I hope so. I hope he... So. Come on! Oh. Wait, what? Oh, okay, yeah. We're good. Never mind. Here we go. Let's get the hell out of here. Ah. Can I open this? I highly doubt it. Yeah, I assume all these doors are not openable. I have beds.
Yes!
Is that the end?
Yes! Ha ha! Trophy earned, the Shaded Woods.
I'm about to take up. Oh, never mind. Okay. And I get a B for my failure? Oh, I'll take that. That's a definite success for me. Let's continue. An enemy will vanish instantly when using a shadow kill. No corpse will be left behind. Oh.
Bright lights, give away your position. No shit.
Anything else you want to tell me that's obvious?
Don't get stabbed.
It hurts. Oh, okay, thank you. Don't suppose you want to tell me anything else obvious? No? Okay. I'm really enjoying this game. This game's fun. God damn it! I was hoping I was away from all the Hanzo. Oh, Arakami, do some Kurusu! We're almost at blah 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 lake, where the next talisman is. They say long ago this land's farmers came here to pray to the gods for rain. Kaio certainly loved desecrating sacred places. Dickheads. I will destroy. Where was Kurusu? I didn't see him. In this form, I have a telepathic bond with him. Don't you wonder how my apparition speaks to you without any lungs? Oh yeah, good point. Point taken. Meh. Okay. Meh. I don't know what I'm doing now. I'm just teleporting everywhere. It's fine, though. It's fine. If you could teleport to the shadows, you would all the time. Meow. Okay. Let's kill him fast. That guy stopped looking, too, so it's perfect time. Hi!
Ooh, right in the bane! The bane of your existence. I meant to say back, and I said bane. I'm an idiot. Let's break this. Hullabaloo.
Oh, yeah. Stealth kill. Okay. Oh, this music. Ah!
Oh, the music. Oh, I loves it. What are we doing?
Oh, we're just going there? Oh, okay. I'm okay with this. No more breaking stuff, right?
Hey!
Oh, they're all over here. Oh, there's a lot of people over here. Oh, friends. Friends. What was the button?
Found it!
Okay. Oh, yes. Please come over here. Please. Pretty please. Meow.
Alert triggered. What happened?
Oh, shit.
Okay, nose in there.
Well, that ended great. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, stupid. Mean people. Freaking douchebags right here.
I didn't do anything wrong. I just wanted to go ahead and look in the parrot, the pagoda. Yeah, that thing. And you guys would be a bunch of peace waffles. You're going to my birthday party now. Where was Kurusu? I didn't see him.
Oh, he's not. I can see him without having to see him, you stupid bastard.
Okay. Oh my god, Hanzo, you're dead again.
Oh my god, never gonna play the game. Sounds good. Okay. Break this place. Thank you. Okay. So they found his body. That was the issue. And I don't have a tissue for that issue.
You slut!
Okay. I'm still going over here. I mean, seems like the point place you want to go. Okay. Ah, the music's so pretty. It's so purdy. Ooh. It's like a little safety area of safety. Don't mind me. Ah, you. This is such a good spot. Why am I here? Can I jump over this? Not really. Meow. Nope. Fat. Oh, wait. There we go. Okay. I'm so good at this game. Oh, you guys have no idea. I'm gonna sneak behind this guy. Hope he doesn't turn around. Don't turn around, please. What was that? What is this? Oh, hi! What are you doing? Oh. Does she leave? Okay, let's go. Oh my, I pissed off everyone. The world is mad at me. Oh, that's why. I can do this. Do that. Nope. Do that. Then teleport in there, you snoot. Oh, you're gonna get us killed, man. I know. Oh no. Oh, that was close. All right, she's our guide. She's telling us where to go, and I'm just an idiot. Okay. This guy right here is freaking cock whistle. Uh-oh.
You don't see anything? I'm not constipated.
I suppose there's another way to get up with her. Can I just open this door? No, okay. This music. Okay. We're just gonna... God damn it. Alright. I think I should just kill this guy blatantly in front of his friends. But he's in my way. And he needs to die.
Be gone, Satan!
There we go. Stealth kill, I'm gonna die. Alrighty. Watch as I die. Again. You guys ready? It's about to happen. Oh, here comes the death. Come on. Oh, come over here. I dare ya. Oh, friend. I'm still going to kill you. I don't care.
Hello.
No horn blowing for you. No more tooting your own horn. All right, let's try to do this quickly. Was I wrong? Oh, nope, I wasn't wrong. Good. Glad to know I was actually smart this time. Okay. Let's do this quickly. Hello?
Disable the light barrier.
You got it, game. Let's go, yeah? Good job. Great teleport. My God. I want to be you one day and teleport like that all the time. Okay.
Oh, my God. It's a man.
There's a lot of people here. All right. Let's teleport up there. We're not going to kill him. Where are we going? Over there? Okay.
Disable the light barrier.
Okay. Oh, this move's so pretty.
Oh, that's when this line's people left and traveled to Karururu. Before that, they worshipped a god of water. I think his name was... Who cares? The only guy mentioned is the Shadow Empress.
They say she's beautiful. Oh, my God. Oh, so pretty.
Are you insane? Don't you know why we're doing all this? She's a monster. She's... Oh, I didn't get to read that. What does that have to do with beauty? Maybe if I ask Captain Hiroku, I can get my post-swap and go to Tabadabra.
I didn't get to read any of this.
Ew. Chapter 5, the Great Lake. Look how great it is, so small.
Oh, never mind. What the hell is that? Oh, is that the thing? Oh, no. Who puts a talisman up there? Oh, and there's a lot of things. Is that a bone shard? Oh, it's a knife. Kinda. I mean, it's like a bone knife. I don't know. I give up. They place on the lake, Tori? A good spot. I'll give them that. We need to take a little detour. Let's go. Okay.
Wait a second, Yamiko. I didn't bring my floaties!
What's that?
I've been thinking. What will happen after I rescue you?
That's a good thought, friend.
When you free me, the Empress will be free too. She'll destroy their general in no time. You can count on that. These barbarians aren't very smart. They need someone to tell them what to do all the time. Without the Kaio general, the tides will turn for our people at last.
No, I meant what will happen to me. Oh. Oh, that's right. You like to live, don't you? You summoned me to rescue you and your people, but what happens once I finish the task? Will I just poof? To be honest, I never thought about it. Ancient texts I've read didn't mention your fate, except that the touch of sunlight releases an origami from the corporeal realm. Aw, oh, fuck. Don't worry. The legends didn't say anything bad will happen. I'll figure something out. I did invoke you after all, right? Right. Sorry. Go Menasai. It'll be okay, I promise. I need you focused, Origami. The fate of my people depends on it. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna chop this up now. Hello, Blue, and howdy do. There's so many. And by that, I just mean there's like two, but that's a lot. Meh. Okay. Oh, the bear! I hope you guys like my gibber. My gibberish speech. My god, there's so many of them! Find the talisman over there. Okay. Is this dark? Nope, now it is. Okay. Yeah, it isn't dark. Okay. Okay. what was the button? Oh, he's coming over anyways. It's fine. Hello? Okay, I'm coming to kill you then. If you don't want to come to me, I'll come to you. Oh, right in the stomach. Oh, did that rice taste good before I ripped it out of your stomach? That wasn't racism. I'm not saying because he's Asian looking that he eats rice or anything. You shut the hell up. All right, there's a douchebag up there, and we're going to kill him. You guys ready? I can't even get a shadow up there, can I? Hanzo, go away, man. Get your ass moving. Go over there. Over there. Oh, God. Hanzo? That's it, Hanzo. You want to play this game? I can play this game. You see now, Hanzo? Your damn dragon powers can't save you from that, can it? I don't know what I'm doing. I just know it wants me to go there, so I guess that's what I'm going to do. They're going to hear me. Hello? Is that darkness? Darkness, my old friend. Welcome.
Hey, you, don't kill me. Oh, he didn't listen.
Yeah, I don't listen, friend. Sorry. My mother knows this. Saber light source. Over there. Okay. Skadoosh. Skadoosh. Kill him. Skadoosh.
Right in your stupid military headcut.
Haircut. There we go. Hello? Good. Good. He's in this building. Oh, okay.
Saber light barrier.
Okay, I got it, game.
Saber light. I got it. You know what you should do?
Yeah, I know what I should do. There we go. I'm learning things. What the? How the hell do you see me? I'm up here in the rafters. You leave me alone. Get the hell out of here. Okay. Why am I here? That's why I'm here, actually.
Strange, because I swore somebody was over here. Weird as hell. Hope he doesn't stab me in the back. Oh, he stabbed me in the back. Oh, I should become a clairvoyant after this.
Okay. What was the bell button? I forgot already. I think it's left. Oh, hi! I don't need the bell, so I'll kill him. Hello!
I'm a murderer!
Uh-oh.
Hello, Balloon. How do you do? I'm gonna kill you. Shut up!
Okay. I'm good at this game, I assure you. Let's break this, and hopefully this will trigger a checkpoint.
Oh! Oh, it's so pretty! I mean, that ship's dead, and everyone on it, probably, but... Oh!
Reach the next area. Where's it at? Where's the next area?
You can't just say reach the next area without telling me what the heck the next area is, game. I need to know these things. It's important. For my future. Ah, oh, pretty twist. Oh, the prettiness is real tonight. Oh, look at the moon. Ah, I'm doing a snapshot.
There we go, snapshot.
Okay. Come on.
Origami. Fine, I'll do it myself.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Origami. Don't do that, pal. That was terrifying. Okay.
Oh, God. Hi. Jesus.
Shadows. Shadows. No, shadows. Shadows. Shadows? Can't see. There's a bush in my way. Shadows.
Stupid shadows.
This man is going to see me and kill me.
Meh.
Fine. I guess I'll kill him. Hello. Yeah, I killed all your other friends, too. That's me. Okay.
Still kill.
All right. Oh, now you can get up there, you slut. Okay. Yeah. Let's get some juice.
I imagine that's what he's doing when he's in here, just drinking stuff. Drinking the shadows like that. That's how he sounds. There's a guy behind me. No, there isn't. Okay. I need to stop being a wuss. Don't tell me what to do, me. Come on. Ah! Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! I'm gonna fall. Ha ha. Where's your friend at? Where your friend at? Where you at, man? Really, where'd he go? Cuddles, don't leave! Cuddles is beside me. Where'd he go? Hello? Maybe he was never there to... Oh, there he is. Okay. Hi! Oh, stabbing you in nothing, actually. Stealth kill. Okay, let's get moving. That's everybody in this area. Okay. Save a life barrier gun. Game, I got this. I got this. I'm a professional at this game. Not really. Not even close. But I've got this all the same. All the samey same. Heard of blue! And how do you do? Okay. I guess I see what you're doing, game. I see where you're leading me. Lead me on the path to success. One that I cannot accomplish by myself. I'm gonna kill this man. Hey, you, stay right there. Don't stab me. Oh, he didn't listen. Yeah, I don't listen. Okay. Death kill. Okay, let's go over here. Oh, actually, we're good. Let's just go. Wait. What is that? Oh, a scroll. That's what this is. Oh, 2-inch retro barge. Okay. Approach the body, a dead guard, and make the body disappear. I might do that. Okay. Perform. Oh, it's techniques! Grants origami temporary invincibility. Summons a decoy. Reveals nearby enemies through walls. Place a trap that can be triggered to expose multiple enemies at once. That sounds awesome. Throw a wave of shadows to blind a group of enemies in front of you. Let's do the trap, because it can dispose of multiple enemies at once, and they like to group up sometimes. Let's do that. Press a triangle, to place a trap at your current location. Press triangle again to trigger it, killing all enemies next to it. Okay. I'm okay with this. Let's go. Alright. Shadow techniques are powerful build tags that can be used to solve difficult situations. Hold circle to open the power wheel and select a shadow technique. Press triangle to use the selected shadow techniques. Gotcha, game. This one. Does that mean it's selected? Good. Oh, it is. My cape says so. Good. Glad to hear it. Alright, let's go down here. Let's go. I don't have any shadows. We're going down there, aren't we? I think we are. Yeah. Okay. Ah, nice shadow. Ah, just nice and comfortable over here in the shadows. Okay. And then, let's... Nope. That's not what I want you to do. Nope. I just fall down. It's not nearly as cold. Save a light barrier! Okay. This is what we're going to... Oh, there's a lot of people, and by that I mean not that many. I'm gonna get spotted doing this. Oh, maybe not. On guard, there's Sasha nearby. Oh. Hi. Corpse found! Alert triggered! You're dead! Don't tell me what I am, game. You don't know me. No one's looking. Sweet. Oh! Perfect. Let's get in the shadows now. This isn't the shadows, me. Oh, it is. Okay. Come on. Come on, you slap. Okay. But this guy sees us and gets mad and starts yelling shit. Hey, you stay right there! Don't stab me! Oh, this guy doesn't listen very well. Yeah, I know. Death kill. Burned him! Wrong button. Oh, come hither. Where's this lead? I'll remember that later. Come hither. Oh, he's like, Kyle? Kyle, what happened? Kyle, you shit-faced again. Kyle, what did you do? Did someone stab you? Oh my god! I got a trophy on Fear the Origami. Don't know what that is. Guys killing a certain number of people? Of course, I'm good at this game. Where am I going? Over there! Oh, of course. How do I get over there? Meh. What is that? It's evil demon water. I don't want to touch it. Oh, it's so pretty. Hi. Oh, eat it. Eat all of it. Okay. I don't know where we're going. I do know that I don't know where we're going. So how does this work? My current location. So, oh, good God. I lost all my shadows. So, circle. No, triangle. Okay. I gotcha. And then skadoo. Ooh. Ooh! Oh, that's cool. Oh, I like that already. Okay. Oh, that can be a good... Oh! I can use the bells to draw people to their doom! Oh, I'm so excited! Oh, my God! Oh! Oh! Friend! And I can only do it one more time, but... Not worried about that. Okay. Oh my good gravy. I like gravy. Okay. Alright, let's do this real quick then. Skadooski. Skadooski. And then Skadooski. Okay. You should tell them to come over there and investigate. What? Oh, is it gonna wear off? I hope. Oh! Oh, come on! Come on! Guess what? Bye! Oh! Oh, Sheenan kill. I don't know what the hell that means, but you're dead. That's all I care about. Oh, bye-bye! Okay, so that's where Light Barrier is. That was awesome! Oh, there's one right here.
Where the hell those two go?
Don't worry about it. You don't need to know these things. Let's break this and probably get spotted immediately. Hala blue! And how do you do? Okay. Skadoosk. I'm going to kill you. Hope you're ready. Here comes the death. Oh my god! I'm dead. Yep. Death kill. Okay. Oh, it's over there. Okay. I'm not going to worry about that guy over there. Let's get going. Ah, oh, the music's so nice. I'm feeling a hiccup coming, too. Bye-bye. Oh, look, a little baby. Hiccup, there it is. Look, a little baby candle. That's cute. I'm going to grow up to be an amazing source of light one day. Reach the next area. Don't know where that is, game. I assume it's straight ahead, though. Let's go. Let's be somewhat smart of an assassin and, you know, use the heights and our magic abilities to their fullest potential. How about that? That sounds like a great idea. Sounds like one I will force myself to do, actually. Oh, hi. Oh, hello, friend. How are you? You're dead. That's what you are. You're dead. You're fucking dead. You're dead! I hope you're proud of yourself. You're dead! Where to now? Hemis. Game, you want to tell me where to go? I'd appreciate it. If you want to be like, hey, Brian, you should totally go left. I'll be like, you got it, game. But you're trying to keep all the secrets to yourselves. I see how this game works and acts and everything else. Climb under that. I mean, you could be telling me how to get to where I need to go, but I'm an idiot and never knew. So, I mean, that possibility may also exist. However, I'm just going with the simple fact that you're being a douche right now, game, and you won't tell me where to go. Oh. Thank you, game. I love you. Oh, was that Spot up there? No. Okay, Spotify? What? Who said that? I like Spotify. Let's go. Now that I have an actual... Now I know where to go. Shamble Light Barrier. Again. Oh, God. Okay. Wait, what? Didn't I disable that one already? I don't know. I don't know these things. Okay. Oh, a nice little... Oh, there it is. There's Talisman. Oh, come hither, Talisman. My girl needs her damn knife thing back already. Come on. Okay. And then up there. Whee! Oh, hi. And then up there. I found it! Here you go! You've done a great job, Origami! 3 more to go! No flashback this time. Oh, I was kind of hoping for the flashback, to be honest with you. I want to learn more about her past. Hi! Goodbye! Your friends are going to see me. Sheet. Okay. Meh. Okay. Fuck it. Just kill him anyways. Are you still right there? Nope, not listening. I don't listen, little boy. I'm going to get spotted. Oh, God. Okay, there we go. I don't care. Alert triggered. Meh. Ah, shadows. I love shadows. This guy has no idea. So Chris Warner was here. Oh, no, there he is. Oh, shit, I'm dead. Yes, you are. Goodbye. Okay. Actually... Let me see how long I've been recording. Okay, yeah, that'll do it for this episode of Origami. We've gotten somewhere. We've found another talisman. Successful episode. And I died a couple times, I think. I don't remember. You know my memory. Anyways, I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed this video, then please hit the like button. I love it when you do, and you will too. And if you're enjoying watching my channel in particular, then please subscribe. It's a great way to follow me. And you should. Anyways, I love you guys. I'll see you tomorrow for another episode of Origami or whatever else. Oh, tomorrow will be Valkyria Chronicles. Yes, I love you guys. See you tomorrow. Have a fantastic day. Be safe. Everything else. I love you. Bye-bye.